1982 Honda CB650Z RC03. Chassis misaligned. For the swing arm. Plus there is some impact marks here. So the wheel for the swing arm seems to be twisted towards the right. And then the tail is to the left. Screws missing, the chrome is in not very good shape. There's a lot of pitting. Shock absorbers are not original. The metal casting of the engine, a lot of burrs. So it looks like a big job. Yeah. Out of us.